dramatic structure holds the plot in place, and it is applied with different degrees of intensity in every form of storytelling. In film terms, dramatic structure is the relationship between the units of dramatic action to the whole. When we say the whole, we mean the story and the chosen theme. There are several units of dramatic action in a screenplay. These are the acts, we divide the plot into, generally 3 to 5, the story beats, the scene, and within the scene, the description and the dialogue. All these units are put in place to communicate the story in a specific way, the writer's way. Therefore, it is important for the writer to learn what they are and how to use them. For example, to introduce the audience to the universe of the story, we start a screenplay with a setup. The writer crafts a scene that introduces what life usually looks like for the protagonist and how this character reacts to its routine. And what follows is the inciting incident, that moment when the protagonist is confronted with something that interferes, disturbs the routine, and elicits attention. What is important to remember here, there is no ready-made formula for writing a good screenplay. The writer needs to think and decide what structure serves the story best.